I'd been followed by police cameras all the way back from a service station, on foot, all the way back to my flat. And it was at that point I thought, hang on a second, this police camera can actually look directly into my flat. Many times it's been pointed down the road, and it's obvious that they can see me sitting in my flat and doing what I do. And I felt that this was very much an invasion of privacy. I realised that it was a way of selectively policing, where you can choose what you want to get involved with, who you want to follow, and what you want to do about it. And tonight, I'm in organising this adventure, I'm hoping to hoist them by their own petard. In effect, I'm hoping that they will believe that there's an 8-foot alien walking down Old Christchurch Road, and that that they're going to have to check it out. The very act of using police cameras all over the place is just another erosion of people's individual privacy.
Stand up.
Really nerve-wracking. Yeah,
it's proof of the point that the CCTV camera's pointing.
Yeah. Well, I mean, they didn't take very long for them to come.
So you think it's proved the point?
Yeah, definitely.
What did the police say?
They were upset. They were upset that that apparently some people had rung up saying that, you know, like, and they'd rushed down here and could have killed themselves on the way.
Now, they say the camera never lies, except in this studio, of course, but in Bournemouth last night, they couldn't believe their eyes. The town's security cameras picked up the shadowy figure of an 8-foot alien stomping through the town centre. Within minutes, the police arrived to arrest the beast. But, as Sue Greenfield explains, all wasn't quite as it seemed.
It appeared from nowhere. Suddenly, through the mist, an 8-foot alien was spotted walking through Bournemouth town centre in the early hours this morning. A lone security guard picked up the outline of the shadowy predator on the street's cameras. Within seconds, the police were on the scene, unaware the latex creature was starring in a pop video. After giving the alien a quick dressing down, it was the police who disappeared into outer space today. We couldn't find anyone on duty who knew anything about the incident.
How do you follow an ugly 8-foot alien? Good evening, Carl.
Is anyone with?